Good morning, everyone. We are continuing in Hilchis Rosh Hashanah, the laws of Rosh Hashanah, and we're still holding over here by Tekiya Shofar, the blowing and the blasting of the Shofar. If you look inside of your machzor, you will notice that in between each set of Shofar blasts, there's a special prayer of Yehi Ratzon that may be Hashem's will that you will find. As is written and printed in the Machzor. However, you should know that inside that prayer, there's the names of angels, and it's not appropriate for us to say their names. Rather, you should scan them, and you can think about them without verbalizing them. In many kehilos, many congregations, they do not say the Yehi Ratzon. And that's better, says the Kitzur Shulchan Aruch. And the Mishnah Berurah writes, you're allowed to look at them with your eyes and have kavanah and think about them. Or perhaps you could say them after Tekiya Shofar. What's the problem? The problem is that maybe it's considered to be a hefsek between the bracha that was made in the beginning and all of the tekiyos, the blasting of the shofar, the Yehi Ratzon, talking, is considered to be a hefsek, like a break from the bracha and the action of the blowing of the shofar. Ukemoi va'ikar hu li'zayres b'tshuva az b'tshuva b'lev shalem. The main reason we're blowing shofar is not for all the extra additional prayers, rather it's to arouse us to do tshuva. Kama shekasev ha'Rambam Zal, the Rambam writes, even though that the blowing of the shofar on Rosh Hashanah is a Torah decree, remez yeshbo, nevertheless, there is a hint in the voice of the shofar, the sounds of the shofar. Kloimar, uru yeshenim mishinoschem. The shofar is crying out, sleepy ones, wake up from your slumber. V'nedomim mikitsu mi and those that are in a deep sleep should get up from the deepness of the sleep. Examine your deeds and then do tshuva. Remember your Creator. Even those people that are wasting their lives, he beat to, they should examine their souls during this time. Better your ways. Whatever is considered to be something that is a negative path that a person goes in, they should commit themselves to move away from there this up and coming year. When they hear the shofar being blasted, it wakes me up to recognize the great obligations that I have in this world and how I can work to become a better yid and the best Jew that I possibly can. Wishing everybody a wonderful day. We shall continue with the laws of Rosh Hashanah up until Rosh Hashanah itself. So we'll try again, as we said before, to cover as much ground as we possibly can. Be well, have a wonderful day.